There's no way we can put in the same, lay our pencil down in the same spot. Kind of just spotting this up a little bit. I want to go back to the green okra. I want to go a little bit heavier again. I know it seems like it's tedious here to do so many different colors, but it's building the layers up. I'm using a little medium pressure, more than I did the time before. Going over it several times, building layers. I keep turning my pencil. I can keep a sharp edge. Every time I pick it up, I twist it. Okay, we're going to add a little bit of black to get it really kind of more darker. Well, let's see here. Okay. So with the black, we're going to darken this up. He does have a bit of a green slash going through here, so I'm going to really rub hard there to bring that. And that's using the dark green. And put some more dark green down through just close to the side here. Okay, back to the black. That iris in. Ahead and use black and then bring in it down just a little bit into the eye color. I'm using light to medium pressure. Bringing the black down just a little bit into the green to blend it together to make it darker up here. again. Just a little bit into the green. And a little medium or heavier pressure here. And I'm going to add just a little bit, little areas, just to darken up using light pressure. A little darker here. Like I said, this is light pressure. I'm using the black. I'm going to go back to the dark green. And just sharpen the pencil again. I'm going to use a little bit more heavier pressure. Refresh my white. And then I'm going to take a little bit of cloud blue. And go over this part of the white. Doesn't show up very much, but is there? Oops. And it looks like I kind of got over because I want that a sharp line there. Okay. You can go ahead and darken this in a little more with the black. Okay, we'll take a break and we'll come back and do the other eye.